Well, initially it becomes scary when you get a diagnosis of diabetes. It's complicated. It changes your life and you gotta pay attention to it. I think people have to be aware of how serious the diabetes can be. I lost my mother to it, the complications of it. I lost my brother to it. So evidently it's genetically involved with my family. And the more I can do, the better I can live.
Diabetes is an incredibly difficult problem to manage. Patients have to not only institute major lifestyle changes, diet, exercise, they have to test the sugars multiple times a day. And most of the patients we see need to take injections, insulin injections multiple times a day or weekly GLP-1 receptor agonist injections. The care coaches help them in all these aspects.
The Care Coach program is designed to provide intensive and individualized diabetes management support to patients who are struggling to keep their diabetes in good control. The program is an extension of the UMass Memorial Health Specialty Pharmacy program, which takes care of prior authorizations and financial assistance for its patients, in addition to coordinating prescription refills and delivery. In addition to offering patients the option to fill their prescriptions with us, the Care Coach program provides medication, adherence support, nutrition and lifestyle counseling, motivational support, as well as screening for social determinants of health and referrals for any identified concerns.
The coaches have been able to provide a lot of small day-to-day advices that is usually not possible in the time slot that we try to fit in the entire visit. So things like what to eat, when to eat, how to implement certain behaviors, certain exercises, and just some day-to-day activities that can make a big difference in someone's health and, more than that, mindset.
My biggest problem with diabetes before getting involved with the coaching was I didn't put it all together. I didn't put the diet, exercise, and the medical, all three parts together. But then after the coaching, now I started focusing in on it, and I knew what was a better mark to be going after. And that pushed me to do that more exercise.
I'm in a very unique position to be able to offer Gerald as frequent as weekly touch points. Something that he had mentioned he found very helpful was our ability to set very small short-term goals from week to week, and we would celebrate those wins every week, which kind of helped increase his motivation and give him the encouragement he needed to continue with his self-management.
Digging into the root cause of patients' personal barriers and challenges with self-management is, I think, really the meat and potatoes of the Care Coach program. That involves asking difficult questions, asking open-ended questions, and sort of probing patients, you know, to talk about things that might not be so comfortable, like their day-to-day stressors, whether it's financial, emotional, in their relationships, their relationship not only with themselves, but with family, friends, loved ones, their relationship with food, their relationship with medications.
With the coaching program, you do draw that connection where there's somebody back there to support you that has the education to understand where you are and to get you where you need to be.
The clinical results we've seen in the COACH program have been remarkable. We have seen an average A1C reduction of 2% by the 6-month mark, and that reduction has actually been sustained up until the 12-month mark.
We've also seen a greater than 50% reduction in both diabetes-related hospitalizations as well as the diabetes-related ER visit. It is always great when you see your patients are happy. So of course, during the patient visit, I'm very happy when I see a happy patient in front of me who has only good things to say, and I'm seeing improved clinical outcomes.
That's probably one of my favorite parts of the job, is being able to get the patients to where they want to be and seeing the happiness on their face when they get there.